And one more thing, I'll just play through it. The other thing too is if you can, you have some breath in between the chord. You don't want to be playing the chord while you're trying to do this, because then it's just going to be like a mess, you know. But if you kind of going to go back and forth, you know, like back and in, then after you do that later on, you can go down like the chord's lower. That was an E blues scale, you know, E minor pentatonic.